Hello dear students, hope you all are fine. Good. So today we will do math subject, okay? So you have to take out your maths CW book, and in that we have to do chapter number 4, that is comparison of numbers. हमने tulips complete कर ली है chapter number 2, right? Okay, तो आज हम करेंगे CW work. Okay, in this what we have to do first? Symbols of less than, greater than and equal to. Okay students, अभी तो आपको पता चल गया है what is less than, which is the symbol of greater than and which is the symbol of equal to, right? Okay, so let us start. So you have to first check out your CW book, math की CW book निकालो and take a pencil in your hand and then let us do the work. Okay, so over here ऊपर आपको लिखना है chapter number 4, okay? You have to write there chapter number 4, and then ये जो pink line है आपकी, वहाँ से आपको लिखना है CO. You have to write two letters in one box, okay? Comparison, COMPARISON. COMPARISON comparison. अभी तो आपको लिखना आ गया है ना? One box में two letters. Okay. Then again you have to leave a box over here and then you have to write off in one box. Then again leave a box over here and then you write numbers. NUMBERS numbers, okay? So here we have written comparison of numbers. This is the name of the chapter number 4, okay? So now there you have to leave one box over here. Comparison CO jahan pe likha hai uske niche one box leave karna hai, and then you have to put a star over here, okay? Matlab yahan upar se aapko two box leave karne hai, okay? Then you have to write there PUT. Put. Abhi one box leave and this sign of less than. Again sign. Again one leave one box. Write equal to. Okay. So you have to put here the symbols of less than, greater than and equal to. Okay, so now again you have to leave one box over here. One box leave karna hai. And then you have to write, dekho ye pink line hai, uske baad aapko likhna hai. Okay, ye dhyan rakhna. Theek hai? Okay. 7 ke baad one second box mein se dash karo aur yahan pe 9 likho. Likha. Okay. Again, you leave one box and then you write 5-0. Done. Okay. Again, one box leave karke hi aapko likhna hai. Okay. -11. Yahan pe aapko box leave karne ki zarurat nahi hai. Yahan pe upar bas one box leave karo. Yahan pe leave nahi karoge to chalega. Theek hai? So 7-9, one box leave. 5-0, one box leave. 11-11. Then again one box leave karke 10-20. Return. Again one box leave. 16-17. Again one box leave karke 8-5. Again one box leave karke niche 12-11. Okay, so now we will do the symbols over here. Agar abhi hum yahan pe symbols rakhenge. Theek hai? So let us do. Okay, now see. Which one is greater, 7 or 9? Which sign we will put? this sign and this sign. Of course, you have to put this sign, right? जहाँ पे greater number है वहाँ पे fish का मुँह open होगा, है ना? तो ये देखो 9 is bigger than 7, no? So fish का मुँह कैसे open हुआ? 9 की तरफ, right? Okay, so 7 is less than 9. हम कैसे बोलेंगे इसको? 7 is less than 9. Okay, now 5-0. Which one is greater? Yes, 5. So we will put this way. So 5 is greater than 0. How we will read this? 5 is greater than 0. Now 11, and here also 11. So what is this? Which symbol we will put? Equal to. Right. Okay, 11 is equal to 11. 11 is equal to 11. Now 10-20. Which one is greater? 10 or 20? Yes, 20. So how we will read this? 10 is less than 20. 10 is less than 20. Now 16 and 17. Yes, 17. So we will do this sign. See students, you have to do with me. Okay students? So how we will read this? 16 is less than 17. 16 is less than 17. Now 8 and 5. Yes, 8 is greater, no? So 8 is greater than 5. 8 is greater than 5. Now 12 and 11. Yes, 12 is greater than 11. 12 is greater than 11. Okay, so this part you have to do like this. Now next side. See, you have to not take new page. Yahan pe hi aapko likhna hai, par kaise likhna hai? यहाँ पे स्पेस लीव करो 1, 2, 3, 4. ओके, 4 यहाँ जो 9, 7 और 9 जो फर्स्ट वन लिखा है ना वहाँ पे ही आपको बॉक्स लीव करने हैं. ओपे ओके, ऊपर नीचे ना हो जाए वो ध्यान रखना. ओके, 7 और 9 जहाँ पे लिखा है वहाँ पे ही आपको 4 बॉक्स लीव करने हैं. ओके डन. ओके, सो नाउ लेट अस राइट ओवर हियर 13-13. Then again one box leave karke 15-16. One box leave karke 1-0. One box leave karke 3-9. Then again one box leave karke 6-16. Are you doing with me? Okay, again one box leave, 20-19, and last one 17-5. Okay, here you have to write 13-13, 15-16, 1-0, 3-9, 6-16, 20-19, 17-5. Okay, done. Okay, now let us write the answer. 13 and 13, what will be, which symbol will come here? Yes, equal to. So 13 is equal to 13. 13 is equal to 13. Then 15 and 16, 16 is greater, no? So 15 is less than 16. 15 is less than 16. Now 1 and 0, which one is greater? 1. So 1 is greater than 0. Okay. Now 3 and 9, which one is greater? 9, right? Okay. So like this we will put. 3 is less than 9. 3 is less than 9. Now 6 and 16. Yes, 16 is greater, no? So 6 is less than 16. Now 20 and 19. We will put like this. So 20 is greater than 19. Okay, 20 is greater than 19. And 17 and 5, 17 is greater, right? So 17 is greater than 5. Okay, students, you understood these symbols, how to put these symbols? Okay, so this you have to complete in your CW book and then revise in your rough book. Thank you.